Previously on Ninjago.
When you get asked him, this is a huge thing you're doing.
What? What's wrong with you, lady? What? What is she doing that?
She's got a horse. What if whoever's playing first board heard about the team and
you feel the I need help.
If there wasn't for you and the others, I'd still be in that dreadful place.
Good luck.
What the? Where am I? What is this place? What is this place? Where am I? Kai? Zane? Jay? Nia? Stephanie? Where is everybody? You.
Oh, come on!
Just a nightmare.
Oh, my carrots. Why is this so hard?
Are you sure you're not doing it on purpose? What? Don't give me that look, Skylar. I'm hungry.
We're all hungry, Gareth. Picking on Stephanie about dropping the food won't make our bellies any fuller.
I dropped my carrots!
It's okay. I just noticed we're not all here. Where's Zane?
Doing some lab work with Cyrus Borg. They're doing some updates on what happened the other day.
Oh, you mean with Blizzard?
If you're talking about the giant polar bear that appeared out of thin air, then yes, it's about Blizzard.
Huh. Don't worry, Stephanie. Everybody makes mistakes. Oh, you made sandwiches.
They were breakfast sandwiches.
Ugh, who's crying? Is it Steph? Okay, bye.
Well, good morning to you too. Are you okay? You look rather tired, Cole. Yeah, he does a bit. You're normally up in there at him by now. Have you not gone on your walk yet? I thought he goes on hikes every morning.
Oh, I normally do, but I don't know. It's so hard to get to sleep nowadays. I've been having this weird dream.
Cole, this is literally the first and only time you've ever woken up late.
Huh. Are you gonna eat those breakfast sandwiches?
I dropped them on the dirty floor.
I'll take that as a no.
Yum.
Okay, very nice, Cole. You know she has a sensitive gag reflex. What's wrong with you?
Something's bothering him, I can tell. Hey, Jay? What's up? You're friends with Cole, right? Any idea what's going on? No, I don't. Sleepy? And now aggressive. Something's wrong. I'll talk to him. Thank you. Cole, can I have a word with you?
No, you may not. Sorry. Yes, but let's not talk here.
Okay. Should we throw the rest of this stuff out before... Yeah, good idea. We'll get some breakfast later. Maybe go down to the restaurant or something. Good idea.
What is it, Jay?
I just wanted to make sure you were all right. You have been acting weird this morning. You wake up late, you've been having nightmares, you eat food off the floor even though it makes Steph sick everywhere.
I'm tired.
You don't usually make up excuses.
I blame Dareth.
And you don't pin it on people. Stop this, Cole. Tell me what's going on. You're my best friend, Cole. And it's because of you you were able to figure out what was wrong with me, and I got this whole proposing to Nia thing off my chest. But now, something's wrong with you and I want to help.
Okay, Jay, you can give it a rest now. I get it. I've had this one nightmare. last night about a girl.
Oh God, is it Lizzie?
First of all, Lizzie's dead. We don't exactly know if she's still alive. Remember, the doctor said it herself. Also, if it was Lizzie, I would have said it was about Lizzie.
Fair point. Please continue.
Anyway, this girl, I've been thinking about her for a little bit now, but I haven't actually seen her in years.
Hold on. Do you like someone other than Nia? How? We never go on solo missions. It was always a team thing.
Well, I didn't meet her. Hey guys! Whew. I love this new course that Lloyd has put me on. It's an emergency downtown. We need you. Woo! I'm getting such a rush! The brown ninja is showing the power of the cheetah.
You'll tell me later?
Yep. Come on, let's go.
Power of the cheetah!
Well, thank you very much for letting me know. I'll be sure to file a report. Zane! Oh, hey guys. Did we miss anything? Not much. Somebody decided to graffiti the back of this guy's shop. Misako and Sensei are looking at it now.
Graffiti? I always thought it was pretty. If you call vandalism pretty, then yeah, I guess. Ah, is everybody here?
I think so. Hey, sorry I'm late. I had to grab Jay and Cole. What happened here? Vandalism. Come see for yourself. Vandalism?
I wonder who could be responsible.
Why don't we go and find out?
I like the way you think. Let's go! Huh. P-N? I wonder what that stands for.
Pixel Gadget and I have done some scanning, but we can't really find anything. We're not sure what it is.
What kind of spray paint is it? Maybe we can find out that way.
You mean finding out where the paint came from and going to the store and finding out who bought it? That's not a bad idea. Okay, Zane, could you do a scan on it? Yeah, I could do that. Give me a second.
I'll be right back. Oh, okay.
Don't be long.
Cole, did you see something? Do you know who's responsible for this?
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
I don't like where that sounds.
I didn't tell you this. I was trying to tell you earlier. Is she really here?
Who?
Stop! Thief! Get back here!
What is it? Every time? Come on! We better go see what that is. Right. Huh?
Cole! Jay! Where are you guys going?
Jay said he'd be right back, but I didn't realize he'd go running off. It's best to follow them and find out what's happening. We'll deal with the graffiti.
Okay, let's go.
Skylar, you coming? Yeah, let's go.
Something happened?
Cole and Jay took off. I'm not exactly sure what's happening.
Who do we think is responsible for this?
Who knows? But whoever it is, they will answer for it.
I got you, you little thief. Now give it back!
You wanna come and get it?
Hey!
Are you okay?
This little thief stole from my shop!
Please! You're practically giving it to me!
Why you?
It's okay. We're here now. Let us handle this. Ma'am? My name's Jay, and this-
Jay!
I don't care who you are. Stay away!
Stay down.
I got it. Stupid ninja. Do you ninja ever mind your own business? Do you thieves ever stop stealing?
Here, Jay.
Ugh, thanks. What do we do? She's obviously skilled. Here's the thing, and I'm just pointing this out. You could let me go. I'm sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you because of the mask. Like we're gonna let you go, right, Skylar? Yeah, you're a thief. Think again. What the hell does that mean?
It got your attention, didn't it? That's all I wanted. Cole? Idiots.
Hey!
She took off.
Come on, we gotta follow her. I'm tired of being chased.
Are you going somewhere?
Scales! Hey!
Ow!
Why are all your friends trying to hurt me?
Ugh, she's not our friend.
Ow.
Kai! Okay, now it's personal. Guys, watch out for Kai. I'll be back.
Cole! Where are you going?
Where did Cole go?
He went after whoever that thief was. Here, give me a hand with Kai.
Right.
Gotcha.
Okay, let's see if this one works.
So, you're the one that's been putting those up.
Do you ninja ever quit?
No, we don't. It's kind of our number one rule.
You'll regret facing me, Earth boy.
We'll see. There they are.
Cole! Oh goodness, be careful!
Gotcha!
It's not so easy to face me, is it?
So real?
What the? How do you?
Cole?
Ugh.
Is it? I can't believe it! It's you!
Hey, take it easy!
I can't believe it! It's you! Where have you been all this time? I missed you!
It's so good to see you again!
Same to you. What's going on?
Where have you been all this time? Where have I been? Where have you been? This is huge!
They were fighting, and now they're not fighting?
Cole?
Huh? Guys, this is my old friend, Soil.
Hold on. Friend?
You do realize we were just chasing her for robbery, right?
Yeah, I haven't forgotten, Kai.
If you ask me, he deserved to be stolen from.
Why?
It's none of your business, Pinky.
Whatever.
Cole, I am so confused. Who is Soil?
Well, we knew each other back when we were kids, but the only problem with that was that her father never let us play.
Huh? Well, why wouldn't he?
Because my father was a big jerk and he didn't let me play with boys. That's simple.
How come you're only bringing her up now, Cole?
Well, I haven't seen her since that day. Ever since her father attacked me, she wanted to stay away from me. We were still friends, but we hadn't seen each other since then.
Oh my god, that's a long time.
I'm sorry about earlier. Let me make it up to you.
How?
You graffitied the city. Using normal paint. Don't worry, by the time it rains, it'll wash away pretty easily.
Okay, and what about that stone you were stealing?
It used to belong to my father. I was just gonna get it back for him.
Now that I think about it, I did see it in your house at one point.
Alright, that makes sense.
But what exactly do we do now with her? Our paws are already full enough with these dungeon snakes running loose.
Dungeon snakes?
You mean those giant brown creatures that I saw building some sort of black thing?
You saw them?
Yeah, there's a big perch of the forest down near the entrance to Ninjago City that they've cut down, and they've started building some kind of black structure.
That must be the bomb that Nia mentioned.
Whereabouts was it? Outside Ninjago City?
Okay guys, we gotta go check it out.
You guys go on ahead. I wanna show Sleel around.
Sure thing, Cole.
Have fun.
Ugh, guys.
What did they mean by have fun?
My friends just, they're just like that.
So, what brings you back to Ninjago?
I'm looking for my father.
He's missing?
Yeah, a few days ago, I've been here looking for him.
Is that why you've been doing all the graffiti and stuff?
Yeah. I was trying to send a message to those who had taken him, saying that I would come for them.
Well, we don't have many evil organizations here at the moment. Only ninja, so...
Well, you'll never know where you find a slippery snake.
Maybe we could help you out.
That'd be sweet, Cole, but you and the others already have your paws full. What was it you said you were having trouble with? Dungeon snakes?
Yeah. We dealt with them before, and their queen disbanded and they all left, but they've come back and we haven't found a trace of them. So it's a good thing you spotted them.
Yeah. Did your pink friends say they were building a bomb?
Something like that. We don't exactly know what it is.
Aha! Found you! You're gonna pay for knocking me over.
Scales, this is my friend Salil.
Hi. But Kai said she wasn't your friend.
Well, she's my friend, so...
Fine, I suppose. Don't let it happen again.
Bye, Scales.
You're friends with the Serpentine?
Well, we did fight them in the past, but they're all good now. Hey, Salil, I know this is a bit much to ask, but do you know anything about elemental orbs?
Huh, can't say I have. Why?
It's just one of those things that I've been tripping with. Come on, I want to show you something.
Okay.